Mark Peterson and the KXOI 4 Extreme Team are back in action tonight at St. Luke's. The team has been hard at work this week, putting the finishing touches on a specially built playground. St. Luke's serves more than 7,000 patients each year, and this new area will give their younger patients a chance to get out and play.
Everybody learns by playing, and kids are no exception. And regardless of the disability, whether in wheelchair or not, they need to have a playground to play on.
And tonight, Mark joins us live from St. Luke's. Mark, I know you had more weather challenges to deal with today. What's the update?
Well, the update is that we made a lot of headroom right up until the time that the soft hail, grapple, and or thunder and whatever came in, sort of killed it. And so we still have it sitting on the wood chips. Joining me now is a very special guest. This is Aiden. It was May 11th that he woke up and was not able to walk. And from that, he has been our test case when it comes to this. And good afternoon, Aiden. How are you?
Good.
All right. So you've seen the playground. You've seen the setup. Tell me a little bit. What do you think?
This is awesome.
Okay.
I really like slides, and the swing's going to be awesome once they put that in.
Okay, so I sort of explained that to you. So here's the deal. We've got a swing that we're putting in where a wheelchair actually rolls up onto it, locks into it, and then it's a swing in a chair, and they get to have some fun. They get to, you know, have some fun. Now, you rocked this area, okay?
Yeah.
So when that is dry and it's not so slippery, we're going to have you rock that area in a couple of days, okay?
Yeah.
It'll be ready for you,
yeah.
All right?
Okay.
All right, Aiden, thank you so much for coming. You are a stud. I love you. Okay? Best April Fool's joke?
Spraying my mom with, you put a rubber band around the spray handle on your sink.
Oh, that's a good one. That's good. You better get a motorized wheelchair that goes really fast if you do that this year. All right. So you're getting a go-kart. Great. That's what we need. All right. They need lots of things going on. But as you can see, we need more bark. We're going to finish that up tomorrow. We're going to put the swing set in tomorrow morning, and then we're done.
Hey, it looks great. I know you guys had to spend a lot of time leveling out that area to begin with, but it is really taking shape. It's looking nice.
Yeah, no, the play set itself is all but done. It's just everything around it that we got to finish out and then get certified tomorrow morning.
All right. Well, checking with you then. Thanks so much, Mark.